We have x squared raised to the third power, so we're going to multiply our exponents together, and that's going to give us our final answer of x to the sixth.